All right, before concluding residential status and scope of total income, let us do last question, and that too from CA Institute module of intermediate, illustration 9, page number somewhere around 2.31. Our modules are available to all. You just have to go there on module website www.ici.org. In student column, there is a BOS knowledge portal. BOS means Board of Studies knowledge portal. You click on it, knowledge portal, you go to intermediate level. Alright, in intermediate, go to paper 4 taxation, download this. Okay, this is chapter number 1, basic concepts. In that illustration 9, can I read now?
Yes.
Compute the total income in the hands of an individual being a resident, an ordinary resident, resident but not ordinary resident, and non-resident. So you have to assume one particular individual is there who can be resident, who can be ordinary resident, who can be non-ordinary resident, and who is non-resident. I have asked this question earlier also. OR, if he becomes OR, he will pay highest amount of taxes. If he becomes NR, he will pay only Indian income taxes, taxes on Indian income, and NOR, Indian income plus one type of foreign income, that is business control from India. So law here is that I will read the item, then I will hide some item, we will create some scenario, and then we will look at actual scenario. You need to give me answer as per scenario I ask, okay, not as per this. So do not read this part, balance part, okay? Just read this much. Interest on UK development bond. Where bonds are located?
UK.
Accrued in India or accrued outside India?
Outside India.
As per source rule, only 1% need to pay tax.
Yes.
Over, because residency. Source rule is outside India, so it's not Indian income, it's a foreign income. But on foreign income, 1% pay tax, and that is over. What mistake this guy has done, 50% interest received in India. The moment something is directly received in India, the second rule will apply, and that is the receipt rule. According to receipt rule, out of 10,000, 5,000 will become Indian income, and the moment 5,000 becomes Indian income, it will be taxable in the hands of OR, NOR and NR. Write down interest on UK development bond, first point. Write down, this is very important. So write down interest on UK development bond. You write in similar, like small word, UK, DEV, bonds, something like this. Don't waste time in writing whole words. Underline that. 50% received in India. Underline that, don't write any amount. Underline that UK development bond, and then write down 50% received in India. In particular, only write down 50% received in India. Next line, write down 50% received outside India. 50% received in India, 50% outside India. 50% received in India, 50% outside India. The 50% which is received in India is taxable to OR, NOR and NR. So 5,000 in OR column, 5,000 in NR column, NOR column and 5,000 in NR column. 5,000, 5,000, 5,000. Okay? And the balance 5,000 which is received outside India is taxable in only OR column. Okay? So it should look like this. 5,000 and 5,000, and here again 5,000 dash dash. Okay, this is OR, NOR, and NR. Okay, these three columns are there, and this is particular table. Are we clear?
Yes.
Okay, this is first item. If you do this, you got one mark in exam. Okay, because each item means each mark. Income from business in Chennai. Business in Chennai. 50% received in India. Does it make any difference? Business is in India, source is in India, whole 20,000 is Indian income, whether you are OR, NOR or NR, three column, 20,000, 20,000, 20,000, write down. Business in Chennai, very simple, business in Chennai, 20,000, 20,000, 20,000, okay, can I go ahead?
Yes.
That receipt rule is, we need not to apply because source rule is already applicable, okay? Short-term capital gain on sale of shares of Indian company received in London. Company is located in India, capital asset is located in India. Now only I told you it has to be Indian income. So what will you write? STCG, STCG, short-term capital gain on shares of ICO, Indian company received in Canada, received in Canada, London, does not make any difference. 20,000, 20,000, 20,000, three column, 20, 20, 20. All will pay tax. You are getting this, no?
Yes.
Alright, allow me to show you answer, how they are writing answer, how I see our ICA writes answer. See, this is how they write answer. Okay, resident and OR, NOR and NR. Okay, first you have written 10,000 in first column, that 5,000 plus 5,000 is 10,000, 5,000, 5,000. Okay, second column 20,000, 20,000, 20,000 because business in Chennai. All right, then capital gain in shares of Indian company. All right, 20,000, 20,000 because Indian income source is located in India. Okay. Sorry. Next, dividend from British company received in London, Indian income or foreign income?
Foreign.
Who will pay tax on foreign income?
OR.
Only OR. So 5000 dash dash. 5000 dash dash. Okay, can I go ahead? All right. Long term capital gain on sale of plant at Germany. Plant is located at?
Germany.
So Indian income or foreign income?
Foreign
income. But 50% of profit received in India. You know what to do now again. Okay, LTCG. LTCG on plant. Germany. Underline. 50% received in India, 50% outside India. Under that, 50% received in India, 50% outside India. In India, that is 20,000. So 20,000, 20,000, 20,000. This is how we write. 50% received in India and 50% received outside India. And three column will be 20,000, 20,000 and 20,000. Achha, pure foreign income jo received outside kiya, plant in Germany, received outside foreign income. But still on one hand, for 15 I will pay tax. 20,000 dash and dash. Because OR pay tax on global income. That is residence rule. This 20,000 is happening because of residence rule. This 20,000 happened because of receipt rule. Source rule is not applicable because source is outside India. We have three rules of taxation. Okay. Next. Income earned from a business in Germany which is controlled from Delhi. Do log, OR and NOR. But then there is a twist. 40,000 received in India. If 40,000 received in India, on 40,000 all three will pay tax. Because this has become Indian income. Now balance 30,000. Balance is foreign income but business controlled from India. OR and NOR. Okay. So please write down this. Business in Germany, underline. Business in Germany, control from India. 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 Underline, 40,000 received in India. In particular, only write down, 40,000 received in India. 40,000 received in India. Received in India means 40,000, 40,000, 40,000. And next line write down balance 30,000. Balance 30,000. You tell me, two columns you need to write. Which two column? OR and NOR. Because it was controlled from India. OR 30,000, NOR 30,000, NR dash. NR will never pay tax on foreign income. NR will never pay tax on foreign income. Okay. Income from house property in London deposit in a bank at London and then brought to India. Foreign income or Indian income? Deposited in bank at London. That means it was received at London and then it was transferred to India. Foreign remittance are not Indian income. And I, whenever house property comes, I have asked you to box this word, it is income, to make it more sure. Already IC have given us word computed. Sometime it doesn't come like computed. I will tell you what happens in other time. In some, if it comes as a rent, then there is some hidden adjustment. But here what it has come? Income. If it is a rent, then that is a red alert. If it is income word, it's okay, no problem. If there is a rent, then there is a hidden adjustment that I will teach you. There is a some 30% standard deduction that we have to provide, that we will discuss in house property or some other question. But here it is income, fine. But it is Indian income or foreign income, property in London, deposited in London, then? But still one guy will pay tax. Or because of residence rule. Do you see how unfortunate everyone sitting here? You are having, assume now you are that over. You are having property in London, received in London, and still it is taxable in India because you are ordinary. And this happens with possessiveness. Okay, we are so much possessive with this guy. You want anywhere, we will take tax. Return this. 50,000 dash dash. 50,000 dash dash. Can I go ahead? Huh. Interest on debentures in Indian company received in London. Profit from business in Delhi but managed entirely from London. Does it make sense? Profit in India. Business in India. India. Source kahan pe hai? To manage kahin se bhi karna. Paid yahan pe hai na? Indian income. 15,000, 15,000, 15,000. All column. They are just trying to confuse you. Nothing else. Your concept has to be clear. You cannot keep by-hurting situations. Situation kitne bhi aane do, I am not changing my rule. Am I changing my rules? I am using all three rules again and again. That's all. 15,000, 15,000, 15,000. Then property only first 50,000 and then dash 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 and dash. Debenture in Indian company. Source is located. Are I told you, if land is the source, then crop is the income, then tree is the source, then fruit is the income, if debenture is the source, then interest is the income, if tree is located in India, then mango is Indian mango, if debenture is located in India, interest is Indian interest. Yes. So Indian interest, resident in London, okay, but accrued in India, no? Yes. Source in India, so all, 12,000, 12,000, 12,000. Are you getting it?
Yes.
Therefore, because you should, your brain should be applying those rules, therefore we are doing it because your model has given only one question. Okay. Do you see this fees for technical service render in India? Fees for it was there. Fees for technical service rendered in India. In India. Indian income deemed to be accrued in India but received in London. Oh yes sir, you are non-resident, that doesn't make any sense. In India, Indian income. Alright, section 9. This is section 9. Section 9, subsection 1, clause 7. No? Fees for technical service was last item. Deemed to be accrued in India, Indian income taxable to all. मैं तुमको नहीं भी पढ़ा था तभी भी तुम लोग Indian income ही बोलते हैं. Section 9 अगर नहीं भी पढ़ा था ना, out of logic also you would have said Indian income only. Yes. हाँ सेकेंड पेज पे जा रहे सर, जाने दो, बहुत है और पेज. ओके, ड्रॉ सेकेंड पेज ऑल्सो, डोंट हेजिटेट. फुल पेज और एक पेज जाएगा, जाने दो. ओके, प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम बिजनेस इन मुंबई मैनेज फ्रॉम लंदन. बिजनेस कहाँ पे है, मैनेज कहाँ से कर रहे हो, क्या फर्क पड़ता है? बिजनेस कहाँ पे है? इंडिया. सोर्स कहाँ पे है? इंडिया. टैक्सेबल टू ऑल. 26, 26. Pension for services or salary for services rendered in India. You render services in India. Your source is in India. You received in Burma. That does not make any sense. Your source is located in India. All 4,000, 4,000, 4,000. income from property situated in Pakistan received there. Property located in Pakistan, received in Pakistan. Accrued in Pakistan, received in Pakistan. Indian income, foreign income. But still one person will pay tax. War. So only war will pay tax. 16,000. Dash dash. I have spoken about this. Past untaxed income brought to India during the previous year. Past. Last 18 years profit. I told you your example. You went to South Africa and you earned very good income. Then you started missing India. So you came to India by selling everything. So as the government of India, shall we welcome you or shall we discourage you? Welcome by not levying taxes. So this is past untaxed profit. In past it was not taxable. Why it was not taxable? Because that time I was outside India. That means I was non-resident. Income was getting accrued outside India. So sources outside India. And I was receiving also outside India. Therefore it is not taxable. If in past it was not taxable, so in current year also it is not. Current year you are just bringing that money in India. Okay? So write down past untaxed income and dash dash dash. Nobody will pay tax. Not an income. This is not an income. Income hi nahi hai. Hoga to tax karta. Income from agricultural land in Nepal received there and then brought to India. First one received and then brought to India. Agricultural land in Nepal received in Nepal. Foreign income. Over. Foreign income over. Sir, agriculture, foreign agriculture taxable, only Indian agriculture exempt. आगे चले. इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन इन केनिया विच वॉज सेटअप इन इंडिया रिसीव्ड देयर बट स्पेंट इन इंडिया. वी डोंट हैव स्पेंट रूल, वी डोंट हैव एक्सपेंडिचर रूल. वी हैव आइदर सोर्स रूल, रिसीव्ड रूल और रेसिडेंस रूल. ऑलराइट, सो नाउ हियर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. योर प्रोफेशन इज इन केनिया, फॉरेन इनकम अक्रूड इन फॉरेन, रिसीव्ड देयर foreign income, okay, but it was set up in, so two people will pay tax, OR and NOR. If you observe NOR, we have focus on NOR only in two cases, control from India and set up from India, set up in India, okay. So write down in only two column, 5000 OR, 5000 NOR, NR dash. This is the only foreign income on which NOR is liable to pay tax. Okay. Can we go ahead? Gift received on occasion of wedding. Shadi pe gift mila. Not taxable. Why? Because it is a capital receipt. Dash dash dash. We have written that. Gift on marriage day. Okay, hello, yes. Interest on saving bank deposit in SBI. When you write this point, write down section 80 wo section kya hai padhaunga main aapko abhi. Interest on saving bank deposit in SBI. SBI India ka bank hai, idhar account kidhar, India mein. Hello, yes. Indian income, foreign income. So all 12,000, 12,000, 12,000, तीनों कॉलम. सर वो ब्रैकेट में क्यों लिखा है 80 टटा, दो मिनट दो, आई एक्सप्लेन इन टू मिनट्स. राइट डाउन बिकॉज देन यू शुड नॉट फॉरगेट दिस इन एग्जाम. इनकम फ्रॉम बिजनेस इन रशिया कंट्रोल फ्रॉम रशिया, नथिंग टू डू विद इंडिया, फॉरेन इनकम, बट स्टिल वन आई विल पे टैक्स. ओवर. आई होप बाय दिस टाइम एटलीस्ट यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज द taxability of OR, what kind of responsibility one OR takes in India. Income from business in Russia, control from Russia, 20,000 over dash dash. Dividend from Reliance, dividend from Reliance, Indian company. I told you, dividend from Indian companies are exempt. They are taxable, but only after 10 lakh. Okay, so write down dividend from Indian company and in bracket write down exempt. Under section, whenever I say exempt, which section you will use? 10, exempt under section 1034. Clause also you need to remember. Today you learn two clauses of section 34. Clause 10.7 and clause 10.34. Clause 10.7 was for foreign allowances and clause 10.34 for dividend from Indian company up to 10 lakh. That also you write somewhere there. No point. You take extra line and write down. Dividend from Indian company exempt up to 10 lakh under section 10.34. Up to 10 lakh. एग्जाम बोला तो क्या लिखोगे अमाउंट कॉलम में डैश 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 एग्रीकल्चर इनकम फ्रॉम राजस्थान राजस्थान इन इंडिया देन एग्जाम अंडर सेक्शन एग्जाम बोला तो सेक्शन एग्जाम अंडर सेक्शन 10 क्लॉज 1 थर्ड क्लॉज सीखा तुमने आज एग्जाम अंडर सेक्शन 10 1 ओके हो गया क्वेश्चन खत्म अभी टोटल मारना है सारे कॉलम का और उसका नाम लिखना है ग्रॉस टोटल इनकम व्हाट शुड यू राइट ग्रॉस टोटल इनकम ग्रॉस टोटल इनकम करो टोटल करो खत्म नहीं हुआ है अभी तक ऐसा अमाउंट आना चाहिए ग्रॉस टोटल इनकम चेक करो यही आ रहा है कि नहीं नहीं तो कुछ तो मिस्टेक किया होगा देन वी हैव टू सर्च एंड एवरीवन शुड डू हिज ओन टोटल बिकॉज तेरा टोटल मेरा टोटल मैच नहीं हो सकता बिकॉज आई वाज स्पीकिंग इट सम टाइम यू मेक मिस्टेक वेट Just 2 minutes. Deduction under TTA we have to provide for interest. In India, everybody is having saving bank account. Majority people, yes or no, even you people might be having saving bank account. But you people don't pay income tax. Hello, you will be getting some interest on bank, no? So what government has said, although interest in Indian banks are taxable, but we are providing deduction to them. Deduction under chapter 6A. Chapter 6A, ATC to ATU. In that chapter, one section they have created that is AT TTA, and they are providing us deduction up to 10,000. Deduction is available up to 10,000. Therefore, 12,000 you have included in all. Alright. But 10,000 is not taxable. So 10,000 we have to subtract from here, every column, and then net you will write. Okay? Net will be taxable. Alright? Anybody done with total? Is matching? Okay, then please pause the video. If you are having doubt, then I'll take.